This is AP News Minute. The Senate is struggling to complete a nearly $2 trillion economic rescue package, with Democrats and Republicans blaming each other for delays. Senate Minority Leader Chuck Schumer says he thinks they're close to a deal with the White House, but Majority Leader Mitch McConnell accused Democrats of stalling. Democratic presidential candidate Joe Biden is urging President Donald Trump to use the full force of federal authority to fight the coronavirus. Biden gave an online address from his Delaware home saying Trump should start acting like the wartime president Trump claims to be. Driving through New York City reveals empty streets and sidewalks on a rainy Monday as the city has become one of the epicenters of the fast-spreading virus. New York Governor Andrew Cuomo issued a new order Sunday requiring all non-essential employees to stay home. Fabric stores and sewing groups are teaming up to donate handmade protective masks to hospitals and healthcare facilities. The company Joann is supplying sewing machines and supplies at no cost. They're also creating kits for customers who prefer to make the face masks at home. Chris Havlick, Associated Press, with AP News Minute.